Hi, this is Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems, and let me just cover how the internet lead generation marketing systems work. Now, here's what's needed. What we do is we have 20 videos of the doctor answering common questions about a specific chief complaint, whether that's back pain, neck pain, carpal tunnel, whiplash injury, whatever. And the questions are commonly asked questions that are being asked on the internet. So we have the doctor cutting 20 separate videos answering those specific questions. At the end of those videos, we send them to a domain name or URL for more information. Now that's called a squeeze page. The squeeze page is just a single page website, and the only purpose of a squeeze page is to capture the person's email for follow-up, and it is so important for follow-up. So we have an email autoresponder that we use. When they put in their email, we give them their information that they came there for, and then we have an email autoresponder. Every day now in their email, they get one of 15 videos of how you can solve that chief complaint with a call to action, calling you on the phone, calling your office on the phone, the scheduling an appointment. Now, we can also use the same system, the squeeze page and the email autoresponder follow-up with a headline and a domain name. Now, it doesn't necessarily have to be just on the internet. In other words, we can take a captivating headline regarding that chief complaint and the domain name to the squeeze page and place that headline and domain name in several different locations, such as the newspaper, Facebook, new patient referrals, reactivations, etc. Okay? So now use the motivating headline and link to direct traffic to a website squeeze page. So here's what happens is we would create a headline such as cutting edge technology relieves disc herniation. The example here is that's a captivating headline, and we're obviously going after patients that have disc herniation. And the domain name, as an example that we're using here, is Dr. Jones painfreeinfo.com/disc bulge. Okay, and so that's the squeeze page, the page where they go to get more information. And in order to get the information, they have to give us their email. And of course, that's used for the follow-up. Now, why does internet lead generation marketing work? Well, number one, it's very specific chief complaint or a keyword. You're only addressing one keyword in that particular series. Now, you could have several systems. You can have back pain, neck pain, etc. But they're not interfaced, they're not mixed. So it's very specific for that keyword, whether it's on the internet or any other media. And if somebody does not have that problem, they're not going to be interested in it. But if they do, they're going to be much more interested in that particular problem. And the example, of course, are the 10 top chief complaints in chiropractic, such as disc herniation, whiplash, back pain, etc. Now, it's ease of access. And over 90% of the population of the United States has access to the internet. And over 81, or about roughly 81% has a computer in their home. Now, the other reason it's very valuable is it's a visual media. It's video. 55% of how we communicate is visual. So you would not want to use this system with text. You definitely want to use video, not text. And it's a personal medium. We like doing personal videos of the doctor for several reasons, but potential patients like to see up their potential doctor, not a photo or just text. In other words, it's a way for you to connect, communicate, build trust in a relationship. If it's a personal video of the doctor, they start to have trust in you immediately before they even meet you. And of course, what else is very powerful about this is the follow-up. No other medium has or gives access to these components: video, personal of the doctor, with automated follow-up. There's absolutely no other marketing medium that does that. So we have email autoresponders, and they essentially get an email every day of a link to another video of the doctor giving a solution. In other words, how he can help that specific problem that they signed up for, and a call to action. Okay, so where do you place the headline and the domain? Well, on the internet, what happens is we have We can place them on the internet or not on the internet. Now for the internet, what we do is we create the videos. Those 20 videos are the commonly asked questions regarding that specific chief complaint. They're SEO'd, search engine optimized videos, and those videos are posted in a blog and those blogs are sent out likewise. So those videos are also sent to anywhere from 10 to 15 to 20 video sharing sites. So if you had 20 videos sending to 20 video sharing sites, you could have 4,000 videos out there plus blog posts. So you can have quite a few links and videos out there just for those specific keywords. So when somebody Googles those keywords, your content and information pop up. Now you can also place a link, a captivating headline, and the link in the newspaper. All you need is the captivating headline. You do not need to take out an ad. This is just two lines. It typically goes in the classified section. And all you need is a captivating headline, an intriguing, captivating headline, and a link for them to go. That's it. And then also you can use it in Facebook, specifically your profile page, business page. But what this is really good for is pay-per-click. It's great for follow-up. And that's what this all is about. It's very personal, visual follow-up. It's the follow-up that makes this so important. And of course, you can use it for Google pay-per-click also. Because remember, about 16% of the people will click a pay-per-click ad off to the right-hand side there. Now, you can also send it to your patients via emails. You can send these links to your patients via emails. You can also send it to your past patients, whether it's a referral you're getting for a referral, you can send it whether an email or reactivation emails, whether you send it via email, postcard, letter, or newsletter. So those are some of the vehicles of delivery of getting this captivating headline with the link, which sends them to the internet, they put in that link, and it sends them to the squeeze page to capture their email so they can get this information. So the internet, what happens is there's 20 videos of the common questions that are being answered by the doctor. And then at the end of the video, the doctor tells them where to go. In other words, he drives them to a domain name for more information. Now, again, those videos are keyword search engine optimized. They're sent to over 20 video sharing sites. There's over 300 possible videos for that keyword. Each video is search engine optimized for that keyword, and blog to 40 plus news sites. So you have a lot of content with your proximity and that keyword, where anytime somebody goes to the internet and puts in that keyword with your proximity, your content comes up, you're answering a common question that's being asked, and at the end of that content or video, you're sending them to your squeeze page, that domain name, where they can get more information and help. And of course, when they get there, they have to give their email to get that information. So it also works really well in the newspaper, specifically the local or community paper, not a large paper. This works much better in a local paper, and it works better under the classified ads, specifically in the health. If there is a health section in the classified ads, you do not need to take out a full page ad for this. Literally, is two lines is all you need. The captivating headline and the link to send them where to go. And of course, again, that link is the squeeze page to capture their email. Now, this system can also be used for new patient referrals, because remember, we have the headline and the URL. So if we're going to use it for new patients, we literally have a video series of the doctor explaining how he can solve that solution. It doesn't get any better than that. So all we have to do is have a system to capture these referrals, and we can send this headline and link in many formats. We can send it either in email, we can send it in the postcard, or in a letter. And again, it's the captivating headline with the link to the squeeze page. And of course, once again, when they go there, they're asked for their email for the follow-up to get their information. So this is how this system can be used for new patient referrals. It can also be used for reactivations. And how that is the exact same way. You can take these captivating headlines and links of these squeeze pages and periodically send them out to your past patients. Each of the various chief complaints, we have 10 of them, whether it's back pain, neck pain, headaches, car injury, whiplash, carpal tunnel, disc herniation. So there's 10 different chief complaints, the most common chief complaints that people seek chiropractic care. And you can easily include a link the captivating headline and the link to your squeeze page when you send it out via email to your past patients for reactivation. If you don't have email, you can also send it in a newsletter if you're using a newsletter. And if you don't have a newsletter or email, you can very easily have postcards made up with these headlines and these links or letters to send them directly to the squeeze page for the automated follow-up and the call to action. Now, this also works very good with Facebook, and where you would put it on Facebook, once again, is the captivating headline and the link would go in the profile page, your business page, and more importantly, the pay-per-click. This is a very good system for pay-per-click because of the follow-up. It's very specific. Once again, you don't pay for that link unless somebody clicks on it, and generally speaking, nobody's going to click on that link unless that particular condition applies to them. And with Facebook, what's great about Facebook is you have demographics and psychographics that you can choose, unlike Google, which is just demographically based. However, you can use it in Google, likewise, with pay-per-click. So once you have the system, it's very specific for that keyword, and the follow-up videos giving solutions on the call to action. So again, the Internet Lead Generation Marketing System comprised of 20 common questions of that chief complaint, and those are lead generation videos that are keyword or SEO to push people to the squeeze page, to capture their email. And then there's 15 solution videos where they get a video every day of another solution on how you can help that particular problem with a call to action, pick up the phone and call for an appointment. And then of course there's the squeeze page, and the squeeze page is just a one-page website to capture their email. And what's important is using a captivating headline and domain. If you're outside of the internet or even using a captivating headline, if you're on Facebook or something like that, but using the captivating headline and domain in, say, a postcard, a letter, or a local newspaper, etc., even a street sign. So it's involving the internet, videos, blogs, and the newspaper is where these videos are, or the headlines and links are posted. And of course, the whole goal is to be very specific and clear with a singular chief complaint, driving them back to that individual web, that squeeze page that's just for that chief complaint, and they get video follow-ups of how you can help only that chief complaint. So they're all separate siloed systems. They are not clustered and put together. They're all separate. And of course, you can use that same system for new patient referrals and reactivations. And what's great about new patient referral systems is it's the doctor, it's you talking third party through somebody they trust, your patient, to another high potential patient, okay? And then of course you can use it in Facebook by posting that captivating headline in the link in the profile or business page, or once again in the pay-per-click or the Google pay-per-click. And so that's how the internet lead generation system works. There's 10 different chief complaints. And you can contact me at onlinechiropracticmarketingsystems.com or email me for if you have any questions at drpaul@onlinechiropracticmarketingsystems.com, or if you feel like it, pick up the phone and call me directly at 813-480-1693.